story. As you say, Martina, a substantially different proposition to that which was on the table 3 weeks ago. The regulator takes over now, but to a large extent, he's working backwards, is he not?
Well, we did get more clarity today on what is a contentious issue, a contentious tax, at a contentious time in the middle of an election. And as you said there, Minister Hogan reiterated so many times at the Times today that the final decision is up to the energy regulator. Now, we got a statement from the energy regulator today stating basically under the legislation, the minister may issue directions on the level of charges, on the level of allowances. And in that statement, the regulator said that if they receive those directions, they will fully incorporate them. So what does this mean? Well, we sought for further clarity from the regulator's office, and they say basically if the minister directs that there should be no standing charge, then there will be no standing charge. If the minister directs that the average household bill will be 240 euro a year, then that will be the case. Likewise, with that 100 euro payment to 430,000 people a year as part of the household benefits package. So the expectation from the regulator's office is that they will receive directions from the minister. So what has the regulator to sign off on, so to speak? Well, the office has to sign off on the overall costs of Irish water, and we know that some of those have proved very contentious. Now, if it doesn't sign off on some of those costs, they cannot be passed on to the consumer. But obviously the other argument there is that the taxpayer will end up paying in the end anyhow. But obviously all these issues will be probed further, because there is a Fianna Fáil private member's motion being tabled this evening in the Dáil.
We'll be hearing from the minister later in the programme. Martina, thank you.